approve a part, install the part, sign off the part. So I married the right guy, didn't I? You know, when I bought my airplane, I just had my engine overhauled, and I was like, oh man, I met him about 4 months too late. But yeah, he works on my airplane, and it's really nice to have somebody that you trust work on your airplane.
Don't try that at home, people. You want to see one more soon.
If you're up to it.
Let me get back here.